Giving team or group members access to your agenda before and during the meeting is a useful step for keeping everyone on task throughout the meeting. To provide a more polished, condensed version of the agenda without extra notes or comments, create a slide presentation. Present your agenda using Google Slides when standing in front of a large group, such as in an auditorium. Attendees don't have computer access. Sharing a virtual meeting. Providing information rather than asking for discussion from others. In this extension, you will use Google Slides to create a presentation to share a specific portion or your entire agenda with everyone in the meeting. To start, open a new tab and navigate to Google Slides. Create a blank presentation and give it a title. Then select a theme. Choose official company colors or anything you'd like. In a professional setting, you may want to use a neutral theme so it doesn't distract the viewers. If you're holding a meeting for a school or community group, you may want to choose something playful or inspiring. Add a title and subtitle to the first slide. Then add a new slide and update the layout. Choose a layout that best fits the content you're sharing. Add your agenda items to the slide. Format the text so it is clear. Keep in mind that when you're presenting to a large group, it is important that everything on screen is easy to read. Add additional slides as needed. Keep the amount of the text on each slide to a minimum, so meeting attendees spend less time reading and more time in the discussion. Include the main points or even just bullets. Be sure to include the amount of time you have allotted for a particular discussion, including the time you will spend speaking, so attendees know what to expect. Add an image, chart, or graph to one slide to create visual interest or illustrate a particular detail or concept. Adjust the size and location of the image, and arrange the order of the elements. Finally, view your slideshow in presentation mode. You're ready for your meeting. Now it's your turn. Create a new slide presentation. Choose a theme. Add a title and subtitle. Add new slides with agenda items. Add an image, chart, or graph to one slide. Update formatting for easy viewing. And view your slideshow in presentation mode.